This weekend, veteran news anchorman David Brinkley apologized to Bill Clinton for an election night commentary in which he called the president, quote, boring and uncreative. Admitted Brinkley, there was certainly nothing uncreative about the way you moved Vince Foster's body. The president's a murderer. You didn't know that?